Snip family, we got baby Idriso. Happy Friday! We are about to go out to eat. I think we're going to go to like a Persian restaurant. Who knows? We haven't decided yet, but we might go to a steakhouse or a Persian restaurant. And we got Jalila right here.
Oh my God, you guys are looking so cute. Oh my God, Baba. What's up, helmet boy? My helmet boy.
All right, guys, stay tuned.
Why you pissed off, bro? Why you mad? You either mad or you're tired? I guess you're tired.
All right, we got a huge milestone for baby Idris right now. He is literally moving. Oh, is he about to flip? Oh, good job, Baba. I mean, he's flipped before, but that was cool. But you are moving a lot, Baba. That's true. Mom's already putting her design to my new condo. What do you think about the living space? What do you think about the living space right now? Like the living family room?
It's cozy.
It's cozy, right? Yeah. What would you do with this wall is the question. Would you knock it down?
No.
You wouldn't?
No.
You wouldn't knock that wall down? But you will lose this pantry space, though, if you knock that wall down.
Yeah,
you will. So, and the dining area is right there. So, what do you suggest?
No, like I told you, you can do the kitchen right in here.
Yeah, but where are you going to put the table?
In here. Your table in here. And it's so nice because you can open the door.
All right.
Yeah.
Baba. Baba. Why are you mad? Why are you mad? Who are you staring at? You staring at Tata? Oh, now you're staring at me, huh? Okay. All right, bro. I don't want no problem. No problems over here, bro. Mom, I have to ask you.
Yes.
What do you think about...
Why are you putting the camera so close to my face?
My fault. I have to ask you. What do you think about Idris's new helmet look?
I feel bad.
Huh?
I feel bad.
You feel bad for him? He's all right. He's getting used to it. he's just extra naggy, you know? Miski, this guy's been through it all. He's been through colic stage. He's gone through teething, and now he had to deal with this. He's a trooper, for sure. You're a trooper, Baba. Oh, we got a salad. We ordered a salad, and we ordered chicken kebab and a steak kebab. And we got some basmati rice. Ooh, wee, baby. Don't get too close. Yeah, Jalila doesn't like when I start filming when I'm ready to eat. Jalila, what do you rate the dinner we just ate? Really good, actually. I thought it was good. 8 out of 10? Listen, I'll take anything above an 8 out of 10 with you. What do you think, Ma? What did you think of the dinner today? It's good, right?
That's good, actually. The meat was really buttered.
The meat is very good here.
Yeah.
Irvine Grill. That's called the Irvine Grill. They actually have really good food here. It's Persian food. All right, guys. So Idris gets his helmet out for 1 hour a day. But Jalila has been slacking and putting it for 3 hours a day.
The lady said it's okay if... you do
20
hours a day.
Oh, she did?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't hear that.
Oh, yeah. But she did say that.
She did?
Huh?
Okay.
She said 23 hours is good, but it's okay if you do 20.
Okay. Yeah, man, you know, 20 hours is good enough for Idriso. Alright, guys, so I was just feeding Idriso, and he was crying. When I was feeding him, and he went to his mother, and I think he just wants his mother to feed him at this point. I understand. Like, how'd you get him quiet?
I'm just feeding him.
I was doing the same thing. Why was he crying? That's what I said. He wants his mom. That's exactly what I said.
And now he just wants to be a dinosaur and play with his mother's hair. Is that what he wants to do? Is that what you're looking to do today, Idris?
I can't believe my hair.
Oh! His head shape is getting better, Jaleela. Already, I can see a difference. But he's balding from the back.
He's been sleeping on his sides, too. That's why.
Oh, yeah? Oh, okay.
Oh my god, he just get his dude up his butt.
Oh, whoever doesn't know what dude is, and it ought to be his worms. Ew! Saha. No, Saha. Okay, so Idris right now should be sleeping, but he's playing with Jaleela's hair. Mama! Okay, I'm sorry. Alright guys, so we just put Idris to sleep, and Jaleela is knocked out too, because it took him a while to sleep today, because he misses a nap. Whenever he misses a nap, he's a lot more naggy, and it's harder for him to sleep, so it's very, very important that we don't ever have him miss a nap, because he won't sleep, but it'll be tough for him to sleep, so. You know, note to self, my son is currently wearing what he wore it when he was 5 months. He also had a very flat head, and in a couple weeks, it got so much better. Yeah, actually, we are seeing progress within like 3 days. Well, it's been 2 days, 3 days, and we already seen notice progress with the helmet. I recommend, if anyone else's baby has a flat head, please do get the helmet for him or her, you know? Again, Zonya, I have to address the situation again. Why only is she carrying him all the time? You are his father, you should. Okay, Zonya, before you say that, I am behind the camera when I'm recording. I'm not always recording my whole day, so I don't record when I'm holding him, because I can't. So I do hold my child, trust me. It's a split. It's me, Jaleela holds him, and I hold him. Trust me, I'm not holding my child. Dawn said five guys is pork, for your information. Sir Dawn, it's not pork, it's beef. So whoever told you that five guys was pork lied to you. They lied to you, bro. Genuine Jen said they did lower their chicken quality. Talking about Chick-fil-A, they made an announcement. It used to be hormone and antibiotic free, but they said they are able to do it and still keep their costs low. Oh my god, no more Chick-fil-A for me, that's for sure. I can't believe that they lowered their chicken quality. Like, you were good, then you. I hate when companies like lower their food quality. Just keep it as is. Raise the prices of the food, you know. I'd rather have you raise the price of the food than keep the same price and like mess up the food, like, you know what I mean. Don said that poor baby jumps when you do the loud intro. It's not very loud, it's just quiet in my house. I'm just talking, you know? I'm not a very loud person, but he does pay attention when I start talking, but I wouldn't call it loud. And he doesn't jump, he just stares. Psyche said, babies always say ba ba first, as it's the first sounds they are able to say. Mama comes a bit later, it's the speech development. You heard that, Jaleela? You know, mama's gonna come later. Baba's first. Sadia said Idris, but with an A. Looking like Yassine now. He actually is looking like Yassine with the helmet. I noticed it today, actually. And I was like, oh my god, this looks like your brother, Jaleela. Yassine, you know? It looks, the helmet, like, definitely, like, spot on, you know?
Susan said, is she pregnant again? LOL, did she not have cravings for ice cream with Idris? I think she did have cravings for chocolate when she was pregnant. But I don't know about ice cream. I don't think so. But she's not pregnant. She's not pregnant. Just wrong timing. Maybe in like a few months. Who knows? But definitely not good timing right now because we're in transition to moving into a new house. And we just are really busy right now. Queen Sabah said the attachment we put on the stroller is more comfortable for him than the car seats. I've noticed that, and he feels a lot more comfortable, and you could just tell. He doesn't mind sitting in that stroller now, to be honest with you, which is a relief. That's amazing. Diana, I know the helmet could look very uncomfortable. And why does he have to wear the helmet? It's because he has a flat head, and the doctor recommended that he put the helmet on. And honestly, it's working, so he won't have it on for too long. It's only for like 2 months, almost 2 months, and a little bit above 2 months, actually, like 10 weeks. But we just have to, you know, it's a doctor's recommendation. Amy said he was crying because you kept kissing him while you're feeding him, and he probably didn't like that. Amy, you know what? There's some truth to that. I do annoy him a lot, to be honest with you. I should probably stop kissing him when I'm feeding him. He's just too precious, you know. I do annoy him. I gotta stop that.